So you're saying in the conversation you had with her in the parking lot, you point blank said to her, is any other town being asked to link development to Sandy Aid? So you yes. made that linkage clear, that was your interpretation of what she was saying, and she didn't dispute it.
She did not dispute it. She restated the fact that, you know, I know it's not fair, but these things, you know, shouldn't be connected, but they are. So that's in the journal entry that I gave to the
so
U.S. Attorney.
So you're saying the lieutenant governor actually said these shouldn't be connected, but they are?
Yeah.
Were those her exact words, or?
That's what I recalled. That's what I wrote at the time. I wrote the journal entry a few days after the meeting with her.